ओम शांति। In the silence and solitude of this hour, I, the soul, come to you, Baba, as you wait for me with open arms. And in this moment, of your warm embrace, I forget everything of this physical world. And I'm lost in your world of treasures, treasures upon treasures. And by simply being with you, the treasure store I become full. Absorbing your light, love, might, so much more. You offer yourself in every relationship. So every corner of my heart and mind is filled with your love, with your light. And I can't think of anything that I want to attain anymore. I'm so full. like you. I am full. Wanting nothing and needing nothing. Because you have given me everything. Om Shanti. Om Shanti. Baba's company. Baba's drishti. Fills the heart. Leaving no space for anything else or anyone else. And I ask myself, is there anything I desire? And it seems like a strange question, a strange word, desire. And so much has been attained. What else is there, could be there to attain? And yes, as the day unfolds in my mind, I realize that Baba has changed my whole life around. The purpose the work the routine everything about the day ahead is about just being and bestowing like Baba. No matter who the person and what the situation, I, the soul, am there with Baba, simply to give. Without asking, without expecting, without counting, and without even being aware, I am giving. Because Baba is the bestower. And I simply have to keep him with me. So whatever the souls need, they receive from Baba. This life of confluence age is so beautiful and purposeful. Living in ignorance of the word desire and yet living so fully and being available so fully to Baba and his children. Om Shanti.